Alrighty, guys. It is Wednesday, the 28th of February. Much like snow, this track of the day also rally. It was pre-planned. Let's see what this has to offer. Kem's Castle, featuring XLRB, or XLRB, however you want to say it. We immediately become... Oh, it's ice. How does ice work on rally? These are the new surfaces. Okay, is there any brake situation? Oh, braking doesn't help. So it kind of has control. Like, hold on. Oh my god. Like, it has... At low speeds, it actually, I think, has grip. Also, can we talk about ice and wood? Oh, you want to not be... You want to be at, like, this angle. Oh. That's probably not faster. Dang it, I got the freaking... Okay, I see the risky. Okay. I shouldn't be in the grass, but I am. Okay, 15 seconds of improvement. That's pretty good, I'd say. It's still not a gold. I still have to make up almost 2 seconds. Is there a GPS? There is. Let's see how XLRB does it. Interesting. You like very lightly steer once you get at 90. What's this? Okay. Okay. All right. To be both smooth and not smooth, which is the worst. Okay, yeah. You have to, like, aim at that. Oh god. Okay, yeah. Be a complicated one for me. So little speed. Okay, how do you want to do this? Just like that, okay. Okay, that's pretty good. 3 seconds. We got the gold. I'm just concentrating on being very light on my inputs. Because I can, if I'm good, not have to use an action key. Except for like stuff like this. It's gonna take some work. Oh boy. Not too much. Hold on. Okay. It's a lot of work. So much more speed. Okay, hold on. Oh, you really need to come up like way over here. Yeah, okay. Hmm. Oh boy. The angle, it's the thing. Can't even hit the booster, right? Oh, okay. Good. Okay. I'm figuring something out, I can tell you that. This is gonna be like the normal rally stuff. I feel like I understand pretty well. I might even understand grass, but this is just gonna throw me for a loop forever. It's because I have to very quickly turn sideways and then very lightly control the analog input from there. Hold on. We make another control. Four, I guess. Yeah, that's fine. There's no cam four anyway. Okay. I like where that's going. It feels better. Oh, I felt like I slid out or something there. Hmm. The rally car is weird on ice. Like, it has acceleration. It's weird. It has, like, the ability to accelerate on ice. But then it, like... It's ice, so it's slippery. That was barely an improvement. Oh, good. Okay, that was a good time. That time it actually, like, clicked. We got there. Why am I doing so bad, though? Okay, half a second. Just drastically bringing down the time repeatedly. As I'm figuring this track out. Wow, I look at the time and... It's not time for the end yet, but it's... Wow. Where's the optimal line? It's less than 90 degrees, I can tell you that. Wait, actually, what the heck? Bad. I don't have very much speed. Oh my god, it's an improvement, but just because of bad speed up the hill. It could have been a lot better. It's like if you're going in a straight line on ice, it's actually the fastest thing to do. Obviously, you can't do that around corners, but it, like... Interesting how that works. Oh boy. It then had good speed. 0.1 seconds. Okay. Less speed, unfortunately. Yeah, that ain't do nothing. If you have really fine control, like look, I'm going 1% steering and I actually have grip. Yeah, when you overextend it, you lose it. What if it's like, what if the strategy is to just be super? Oh. Could you make this first turn if you had like patience? Oh, you couldn't, but oh my god, I was getting there. That wasn't going to work. Okay, stop doing that. I'm miss. Alright, why? I'm also pressing the screenshot button. I've taken a lot of screenshots of this track. Doing that, I keep taking pictures. Oh, I can tell that I lost it. It's like an angle of never going back. Hmm. I missed. Oh, well, I didn't miss. I just didn't get the angle necessary. Oh my god. This is a very puzzling way to do this. Good speed on the end, but I lost my ability. Speed. Ah, all right. Oh, that's gonna be it for today too. All right, well, I will see you all tomorrow, where we'll tackle whatever track happens to be the track of the day for the day. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed the rest of your day. I will see you all later.